Stay very upright for close stance squatting. If you can't keep your heels on the ground with this and still get really good depth, you can put plates behind your heels, and that'll make all the difference.